don't want to check the rubbish. This is in Japan. Yes. Destruction and devastated it. Wasteful. How do I say? Inefficient use of material. Because the earth has an abundance of resources that we just keep digging out and cutting down and turning them into materials we use just for 5 or 6 years. The lifespan of a human being, 100 years. Give it an 80, give it a 60, even give it a 50, give it even 25. This structure should at least last for 10, 15 years, 20 years before we knock it down and make it into a waste. Wasteful land, wasted materials, wasteful efficiencies, energy that have been completely wasted. We've already wasted breaking down the raw material into this stuff: plastic, PVC, polystyrene, iron. It blasted out. The amount of energy that we lost hasn't even been captured. Every process that we have transacted in our modern day science, we lose trillions and trillions of energy units to the atmosphere, to the space. It is sad. We are still so far away from being able to say civilized, evolved. Yes, we move from a cave into a waste field. Civilized? Yes. To be this, from a cave to end up in a site like this, terrible.